Hi everyone, I hope you have a wonderful morning. Now I've got to you five beautiful idioms that you will enjoy learning. So let's get started. Hit the nail on the head. Hit the nail on the head. معناها الحرفي يضرب المسمار أو الظفر على الرأس، ولكن معناها المجازي يصيب كبد الحقيقة أو يقول الصواب. نأخذ مثال. I think David hit the nail on the head when he said that what Lucy needs to develop is her self-confidence. Again, I think David hit the nail on the head when he said that what Lucy needs to develop is her self-confidence. أنا أعتقد أن ديفيد قال الحقيقة أو أصاب كبد الحقيقة عندما قال أن كل ما تحتاج لوسي تطويره هو ثقتها بنفسها. نعيد المثال. I think David hit the nail on the head when he said that what Lucy needs to develop is her self-confidence. Rain cats and dogs. Rain cats and dogs. معناها الحرفي تمطر قططا وكلابا، ولكن معناها الصحيح أو المجازي تمطر بغزارة شديدة. It means to rain very heavily. For example, مثال. Don't forget to take your umbrella. It's raining cats and dogs outside. Again, don't forget to take your umbrella. It's raining cats and dogs outside. لا تنسى أن تأخذ شمسيتك لأن الجو في الخارج ماطر جدا. Under the weather. Under the weather. المعنى المجازي لunder the weather هو مريض، أن تشعر بالمرض. It means to feel ill. مثال. For example, I won't go to work today. I feel under the weather. I won't go to work today. I feel under the weather. لن أذهب إلى العمل اليوم لأنني أشعر بالمرض. Again, I won't go to work today. I feel under the weather. A piece of cake. A piece of cake. معناها المجازي سهل جدا أو very easy. مثال. The exam was a piece of cake. The exam was a piece of cake. والتي تعني the exam was easy. الفحص كان سهلا. Once in a blue moon. Once in a blue moon. تعني نادرا أو ليس كثيرا. مثال. I see my brother once in a blue moon because he lives in another country. أنا أرى أخي نادرا أو نادرا ما أرى أخي لأنه يعيش في بلد آخر. Again, I see my brother once in a blue moon because he lives in another country. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye bye.